talk about family when family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride. Let the
light guide. I just came out to LA to be a songwriter and producer, just kind of on my own dime. I was just like, let's do it, let's see what happens. And the second day, I was at my publisher's place in Hollywood, and they said, the Fast and Furious people need a song at the end of the movie to honor Paul Walker's legacy. And I was like, I mean, they're probably not gonna pick mine, the hook that I wrote, but I'll try. And I wrote it, and we sent it to this guy. He perfectly captured the vision of the whole thing. You know how I knew it was your song too? It was like when I heard you do like, how could you not talk about family? Mm-hmm. I was like, this dude just wrote a just as catchy pre-chorus. He cares about the song.
Mm.
So, of course.
That's lit.
Yeah. That's why I said it's lit.
Mm-hmm.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
At each other again?
Yeah.
Like you're about to like, it's gonna be a brawl. No, that would never happen.
No, you know,
good chance.
Because you know why we
left. Left.
Have you always had Vinny Boo?
Yeah. Well, he's a year old.
Yeah.
So he travels really well.
Uh-huh.
What you think of him, man? You must have got a dog in there. Wiz Khalifa, Charlie Puth, number one record in the country.
Easy.
Number one in 91 countries. 94 countries. I don't know how many countries there are in the world, but that's a lot. It's just like what Charlie said, you can relate it to so many things. Whether it's a relationship, a loved one, it goes perfectly with the movie. And a lot of people, they remember Paul's legacy and love him and followed him and felt a connection towards him. So when you add all of those things together, it's just a really emotional point that, you know, it doesn't really happen in music these days, especially mainstream. So for us to be able to do that, I think it's really cool that it connects, you know?
Absolutely. I think we brought the power ballad back.
Yeah.
It also brings the rap ballad back.
Yeah. What was the last one? Like Puffy.
Yeah.
Missing You.
When he for B.I.G.
Every
time you pray,
I'll be missing you.
I was trying to harmonize it too.